I just wanted to say, this video was meant to be a PvP tips video and where to put your stuff in your inventory stuff, but I didn't really explain that until the end. So yeah, I'm just saying it at the beginning now. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the video.
I do want a PvP and I completely left the game. Somehow, I don't know how I done it, but I left. Now we have to wait for ages. I clicked back to hub. Right, well, yeah. It gives me a chance to do the intro. Thank you. No. Thank you for watching. Not that. Today, I hope you do enjoy this video. Today, I'm practicing something. I'm playing on 100 FOV. So it's kind of zoomed out, but you can see a lot. I like it. And I'm playing on low button size. And I'm going to see how good I am at PvP now. And my sensitivity's up full, so I can turn really quickly. He's turning. Right now, I'm not turning very quickly for some reason. But, yeah, I will see you in the game. Right, we're in. And the game's starting. So, let's go get some loot. And I'm going to, for this video, I'm going to show you how to PvP. So, here's the slots you should put all your stuff in. So, grab the arrows, because you might get a bow at some point. No point wasting them. And you put your blocks in the last slot. Arrow where you can't see them, so you don't take up a slot then. And then, your best weapon in your... your front slot. And then your food... goes exactly where it is. Yeah, it goes exactly where it is. And then your blocks will go in that slot. And then your armor can just go on you. And then just grab some more blocks just in case. But obviously I won't be using them. I'll put them up there. Then we can build somewhere. Or you can rush your neighbors. Which is probably what I'm gonna do. After getting my second. My other chest. Then you can grab all the good stuff. Get all the arrows because you need them. Just grabbing them. Right, there we are. Let's put the arrows up again there. And then put the helmet on. Leggings on. Oh. Pull it out. Put that on. Nearly full iron. And my axes. For some reason, still need. Where? No much yet. Got iron axes, not stone. We've moved on. Gonna have to build into middle. I might not have to build, but I am. You have to build. You don't. But you sort of do. You just got to put some block there to your middle. I wonder if someone got this chest. I bet they have. No. Okay, that is odd. The water in that slot. Better. I did see. Oh no! Always pay attention! This is what happens when you don't pay attention in games. You die. Now, let's get into the next game. Click. Right, just gotta wait for 4 more people, so I thought I might as well do some parkour. Right, just 2 more people now. Probably 1 in the next 10, 30 seconds or something. Now, the game is starting. Well, you can. Probably jump boost off. I don't know. He got here. Is it? Okay, and I'll, anyway. Thanks. Thank you. Yeah, chest. Let's grab that, grab that. Just grab everything you need, Ellie. You really do. Grab anything you need. You need the food, obviously. There we are. Just grab the rest again. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Put that up there. Put that up there. Put that up there. And on there, boom, and any other chests underneath? Probably will be. Yeah, there will be. Let's go. Oh no, no, there isn't. There won't be any chests underneath. I'm stuck. Just their little troll. It's in PvP's troll on this map. Well, better than this. Is it? Yeah, it's a troll. No, I don't need to. Oh, this is. There's no way of getting out. There's no way. Actually, there is a way. I lied. I'm a liar. Actually, I don't think there is. Oh, there is. I'm a big liar. Don't listen to me. There's a way. Of course, there's a way. They won't actually do a way. That would mean you can't actually play the rest of the game. I mean, of course it's a way. There we are, way out done. That's how I get a way out in Minecraft. And there's a chest here all along. Ooh, good stuff in here. Ooh, we grab the rest of the arrows, good, good. Grab the bow, grab the block, grab this one. Oh, I didn't grab the food, but I forgot. Iron food. Oh, food. Right, so there's. Switch that. Do that. Switch that. Wondering why I'm not coming in my second slot. The fishing rod goes in the second slot. And then the boat goes in the third. That's what I do. It doesn't have to be hard, but when you get a bow, you can stay out. We'll destroy some people. Confused. I don't think they realize my confusion. If I land a shot, I'm. Yes! Landed it, boom. That's a kill right there. Good old shot there. Good old shot. I love it. It's just so good when you knock people off. It's so fun. Just knock people off. I just found it really good. I just love knocking people off. It's got that was better. I don't want to do it, so I'm just going to kill and I jump it. Wait, how the heck am I still getting these back? Nope. Oh my god. There, now I can't actually get them back. Which is great. That is what happens in my Skywars. You land them. Ah, I slayed them. Chest has been refilled, huh? Oh, that is so lucky as well, that. Oh, that I cannot believe that, actually. That is so lucky. Like, no one ever gets that. That is so lucky. We've got to be careful. Put that on. Put that on. Full iron. What can go wrong? Well, you can do this. What can actually go wrong? A lot of things. That's not the only chest that's been refilled. This has too. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is why you come to middle. Middle is the best for this stuff. Move the arrows up. Bravo. So I would get, oh, I don't think anything's gonna get better. Except if you find some lava. That'd be good. And lava. Be amazing. Find some lava. Ah, no lava. It's lava. Lava would be the instant win. So this is where I put my my water, and then the lava goes next to it. And then this is the food: golden apples, eggs or snowballs, bow, your fishing rod, and then your best weapon. It's so good to be in middle when it's chest. I think the best thing. We have 4 minutes, so we might as well rush in. But there's no way we can lose. Right? Surely right. Yeah, right, definitely. I'm definitely right. There's no way. Find this. I will. I probably shouldn't do this. I think it's. Killing himself. Wait, how the heck is he doing that? I don't get it. Yes, got it. Yeah. You won solo Skywars. Boom. Boom. Oh, you're in the gold podium. I got the diamond one. Yes. Let's play again. Let's play one more round, I guess. Yeah, one more round of the solo Skywars stuff. That is so good, we won that. So that is how I do it with the slots. And it's always good to go in middle with Skywars. Because when the chest returns, you are going to get some really good stuff, like full iron armor. Stuff like that. And he had two pieces missing from his full iron armor. He had gold instead. And gold is really bad. Bad durability. Just bad everything. Bad defense. Why going to middle probably the best. I'm pretty sure everyone says that. Oh, bow straight away. Ammo straight away. Food straight away. And sword straight away. Lava straight away. Blocks straight away. Look at this. I've probably got the Lucky Island. There's one on Lucky Island that gets pretty good stuff. What did I do? I think I deleted the boots. No boots! No, I deleted my iron boots! What an idiot! What an idiot am I? I've completely deleted my boots. Oh, there's no shit. Boots. I will. Arrows up top again, and then you put them there. Put that on. Put that there. The food goes there. The lava goes there. Boom! This is all coming together of a good inventory. We just didn't lose these boots. We'd have so good armor. We thought we were gonna have to go with leather boots. I forgot which one I was. Oh, I think there was a missing one. Right, well, let's put the iron stuff back. And then get the boots out. Boom! And we've got full armor. This is a good inventory right here. This is the best inventory. Well, not the best. I got the Lucky Island, I think. I might not have got the Lucky Island, but to me, that looked like the. Okay, I definitely did not get the Lucky Island. I just died. I couldn't even jump. Well, that was not my PvP. That was. Right, I guess to end the video off here. So if you have enjoyed this Skywars PvP video, please leave a like and subscribe. And goodbye.